Thompson's gazelle is a real risk, not just because of the sharp little horns, but because of the attention the hunt might attract. Especially from the large male olive baboons at the head of enormous troops. Each much smaller than the cheetah itself, but collectively, there is no contest.